Welcome to this bag folding tutorial. Today I'm going to demonstrate to you different techniques of folding bags, such as this one as an example. This is some cloth bags, as well as some heavier plastic that we can create into these little envelopes or pockets that you can easily carry with you or just conveniently store and organize in your home to ensure that you reuse them more often and to lower your waste imprint. Obviously, that's something to be always mindful of. So, start. I hope that this video is going to be informative for you and interesting as well. Here I have my surface prepared just so that my bags will glide over the surface quite easily and effortlessly. Okay, so let's start. So with this bag, we're going to stretch it out a little bit, smooth it out as well. Just going to again gently spread it and make it ready for a fold. Okay. One of the first things we're going to start folding it into four pieces. So we fold over like so, press here and deflate the air out. And we repeat like this four times. Press at the end and gentle squeezing motion to remove the air. Okay, and one last time. Okay, same thing. You're welcome to use the palm of your hand as well. Smooth out our bag and create a sharper edge on each side. Okay, so now we're just again smoothing it out one more time. Stretch it a little bit. Make sure that the corners are nice and straightened out. The edges are meeting each other here. Okay. And now we're going to start folding it from the sealed edge towards the handles. We're going to fold it in these little triangle shapes like so. And squeeze. And we do that to deflate the air out. And also to sharpen the lines, create a more, again, sharp line and more straight look. Okay, continuously just pressing a little bit. So again, triangle, press, triangle. Like a little origami. Quite interesting. You can practice it with your kids, and I think it would be a nice craft project of making a bag, a big bag, into a small, tiny, tidy bag. quite charming. So now we're left with this square. What we need to do is we need to make it into a triangle as well. Just smoothing out to here, this little tip. Straightening out a bit. Because we'll need to put it into here. Into this little tiny pocket. So we'll bend it down. And we'll slowly move it right in. And let me tell you, it fits like a glove. Now we'll just press it a bit. And voila, have your own little bag that you can either store in any drawer or take it with you in your purse, keep it in the bag, or fit in your car, wherever you wish. But look how convenient and versatile it has become. So that's one style of faulty. So this bag we're going to fold into four and into a small little pocket. So we're going to see where our handles are and where our sealed edge is as well. And we're going to press and squeeze it as well. So this we're just flattening it out and smoothing out the edges. Releasing some of this air here. Okay. Just like this. This is a thicker bag, so the fold of this kind is more appropriate with the chest. So we're going to fold it into the middle, starting from the edges with the handles. Okay. Fold one inwards, so, and then again press and gently smooth it out. Okay. Then take this one and do the same action here. Press. Side out, okay? And voila, that's our fold here. And one more time, ironing it out, okay? Okay, very good. So with this fold, without the handles, we'll need to measure this half visually. So put here. And we're going to fold and twist this part just like so. So pretty much exactly the same amount is on top and on the bottom. Okay? So it's even, the width is even. Then fold it in, like this. This is the tricky part right here. After we fold it in, we turn it around. And we fold it once more, like this. Okay. Now this is going to become now our holder, our pocket. So the next step, folding this all in half. like this, pressing it again, squeezing it, just making sure corners are nice and pointy. And then we're going to put this hand into this pocket. So if you will watch me, open it up and squeeze it nice and neatly to definitely make it into a very tidy, very cute pocket that stays inside itself. And just think how big that bag was just here, and now it's a tiny little thing that we can stick. If you like this one, this one's one of my more favorite ones, just because of how sharp it becomes at the end. I really enjoy this one. It becomes so nice and smooth as well. Very pleasant. Okay. And here is a cloth bag. They seem impossible to fold correctly because of how bulky they are. But let me tell you, there's a little secret, and that is its bottom. So we're going to locate the bottom right here with our fingers, stretch it out a little bit, and you will immediately see that it's a shape of a triangle. I'm sorry. So what we need to do is carefully fold this over like so and press. This way we created this little diamond shape. We're going to press on that as well and just along this. You will see that we have created a more shapely size, and that's where our ease comes in. Okay. So I'm going to stretch it and smooth it out. Make sure it's nice and spread and ready to be folded as well. Especially with cloth bags. Good idea to smooth it out a bit extra time. Okay, putting our handles out in a way, and now we start folding it. Okay, and now we're going to put this edge down here and press one more time. Okay, now we have almost perfect triangle. I'm sorry, rectangle. So from here, we're going to fold it over, just like so. Just walk our fingers in our palms of our hands to each end. Seal this in, okay? And then we fold it one more time in half. So it's meeting each other in the middle. Okay. Keep pressing to make sure that it keeps its shape longer, okay? Very good. So from here, we can really either tuck in the handles, or what I like to do is twist them like so, and then put them over. So good. And then you can spread it out more and straighten them out. Just making it more neat at this point, if need to be. Maybe a bit more twisted here. But that's alright. Okay? And here you get a very nice, neat bag. Hold it. It's easy to store. It's easy to carry with you. And it has become very nice and neatly organized and stored away item. Okay? You can really use it as a purse too, a little bit. This may be a clutch. Maybe. Okay. So that's that. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please let me know if it was helpful. And I appreciate you watching. I'll see you soon again.